to the trench coat guy. He was on like TV shows and movies in the 70s and 80s. There was the Hustler trench coat guy. This guy was awesome. He would open up his trench coat and he had like stacks of watches and he would sell them to random people on the street. And then there was the Flasher trench coat guy. He flashed many a woman and men his goods. And then there was the private investigator trench coat guy. I mean, are detectives even reliable if they're not wearing a trench coat? I think not.